herzlich willkommen zu We Love in Concert mit den Telekom Street Gigs und einem der größten Rock-Acts der Welt. Linkin Park sind heute mit dabei. Auch sie getreu dem Motto, die besten Bands, wo sie keine erwartet. Sie waren gerade noch bei Rock am Ring vor knapp 100.000 Leuten auf einer ranzigen Festivalbühne. Ja, und heute sind sie hier, vor gut einem Hundertstel dieser Leute, also ungefähr 1.000 Leute, im Berliner Admiralspalast für Linkin Park. Eine relativ intime, kuschelige, überschaubare Location. Und ich gucke da jetzt mal rein.
Die Sensation ist perfekt. Eine der größten Rockbands der Welt rocken die Streetgigs-Bühne. Mitten in der Festivalsaison bleiben wir unserem Motto treu. Die besten Bands, wo sie keiner erwartet. Denn wir holen euch Linkin Park in ein kleines, stuckverziertes Theater mitten im Herzen von Berlin. Das gibt es nur bei den Streetgigs.
Ja, eine absolut schnieke Location haben wir hier für Linkin Park klar gemacht. Und ich habe die Band auch getroffen. Und zwar in Zweiergruppen. Jetzt sind sie hier. Chester und Mike, Joe und Phoenix, Rob und Brad von Linkin Park. Hi guys, how are you?
Wie geht's dir?
We're doing good.
How are Wonderful, you? Thank you.
Good, thanks.
This stage is to you guys a bit small, I would say. Are you more or less nervous now?
I don't know.
It's a very intimate right atmosphere, right?
It's intimate, which is kind of fun. I think there's a good energy in the live, the big live shows, you know, the festivals, and having just finished some of those, that's a lot of fun. But then when you get inside and you can see everybody's faces and you know, play a show that's a little more intimate, that's got its own set of energy to it as well. So I think it's fun to kind of be able to go back and forth a little bit.
How do you like this historical venue tonight?
It's beautiful. We've only been here for maybe 20 or 30 minutes, but I'm getting good vibes from this place. I'm excited about the show for tonight.
Is this different? Do you have a different live show tonight?
The show tonight is a little different. We're doing our headlining show. It's similar to the festival set we've been playing that we played at Rock 'em Park and Rock 'em Ring. Mm-hmm. And the atmosphere is definitely gonna be different because we're obviously a lot closer to all of the people here in attendance.
And after all your years of experience, is there still some stage fright or stuff or something like that?
I'm terrified of everything that happens off stage. So actually when I'm on stage, I'm really comfortable. And then for the rest of the day, I'm horrified. And I'm just throwing up and I'm nervous. It's just, it's really weird. It's like the opposite of what people would expect.
And you? Still nervous?
Yeah, I'm terrified about the show, as you can tell.
So, the record is coming out tomorrow. What do we expect?
We're really thrilled about the release of Living Things. This album, for us, is built on, you know, all the things that we've learned on the past four records. I think for us, you know, the first two albums were establishing our identity and letting people know what the band's about. The next record was about branching out in many different directions and kind of experimenting with many different sounds. And then our most recent record, A Thousand Suns, was a concept record where we really took one thing as far as we could. And looking back at all of those experiments and all those things that we learned how to do, we realized we never, you know, at this point, what seemed like a lot of fun would be to kind of like take all of the best things that we learned and do them all on one record. And it's full of, I think, very like short but, you know, exciting songs that were our favorite things in the recording process.
How does it feel when people are singing along your songs? Does it still bam in your heart?
Absolutely. There's nothing better than seeing a crowd, no matter how large or small the crowd is, singing along to your songs. You know, that really means that they've connected with the song on a very intimate level, when not only do they sing it because they love the song, but they sing it in chorus with, you know, thousands of other people together. And that only happens at live shows for bands. You know, very rarely, I think, outside of maybe a good Euro football match, does that many people get together and sing the same melody, right? So it's really beautiful when people connect that to our songs in that way. And you know, the other night we played Rock 'em Park, and it was a great crowd. They were very, very active. And, you know, same with any large crowd. When you see, you know, 80,000 people or however many people were there, all together singing back at you, it's overwhelming. You know, the hair stands up on your arms and the back of your neck, and it's very exciting. So yes, that will never get old. You know, that's one of the reasons why playing live is so much fun and so special to us.
Great, thanks a lot for your words.
Genug gequatscht, jetzt wird es so gut wie ernst. Vorher muss ich die Band noch mal ganz kurz frisch machen, ein bisschen Eau de Toilette, ja, noch mal einmal Haare föhnen. Und wir schauen noch mal gerade nach draußen, denn die Fans und Gäste sind schon da.
Rockstars kommen jetzt auf die Bühne. Ich freue mich drauf. Linkin Park bei den Telekom Street Gigs hier in Berlin im Admiralspalast. Und zwar jetzt.
hypocrisy. And I'm left in the wake of the mistake and slow to react. Even though you're so close to me, you're still so distant, and I can't bring you back.
It's to react, even though you're so close to me, you're still so distant, and I can't bring you back.
It's the way I feel,
yeah.
Was promised by your face, the sound of your voice, painted on my memories, even if you're not with me, I'm with you.
Now I see, keeping everything inside.
Yeah. nothing to say. I can't believe I didn't fall right down on my face.
No one's convenient.
Looking everywhere only to find that it's not the way I had imagined it all in my mind.
So what am I?
What do I have in negativity? Cause I can't justify the way everyone is looking at me.
Nothing to
gain. Nothing to gain. Hollow and alone and the fault is my own. And the fault is my own.
I wanna heal, I wanna feel what I thought was never real. I wanna let go of the pain I felt so long.
Erase all the pain till it's gone.
I wanna heal, I wanna feel like I'm close to something real. I wanna find something I've wanted all along. Somewhere right below. And I will never know myself until I do this on my own. And I will never feel anything else until my wounds are healed. And I will never burn anything till I break away from me. And I will break away. I'll find myself today. I wanna heal. I wanna feel what I thought was never real. I wanna let go of the pain I felt so long.
Erase all the pain.
Bei den Telekom Street Gigs, die besten Bands, wo sie keiner erwartet. Heute sind Linkin Park im Berliner Admiralspalast, super Location, und die hauen nur Hits raus. Hits, 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 nur Hits. Und ich glaube, es kommt als nächstes auch nämlich ein Hit.
Thank you very much for being here. We're excited to be here with you.
Yeah! I'ma be that nail in your coffin, saying that I softened. I was ducking down a reload, so you can save your petty explanations. I don't have the patience. Before you even say it, I know you wanna let your pride and your ego talk slick to me. No, that is not the way I get down. And look at how you lose your composure. Now let me show you exactly how the breaking point sounds.
I wanna see you choke on your lie.
I'm not the failure, I would rather live and let be. But you came with the right kind of threat, you pushed me to lecture. No, you can't intimidate me. You wanna disrespect me so clearly. Now you better hear me. That is not the way it goes down. You did it to yourself and it's over. Now let me show you exactly how the breaking point sounds.
I wanna see you choke and alive. Swallow up your grave.
Heute ist ein bisschen lauter als sonst, ja? Die volle Breitseite gibt's da. Jetzt gerade geht es. Wenn ihr auch mal bei so einem Konzert dabei sein wollt, bewerbt euch einfach im Netz bei den Street Gigs und dann, wenn ihr Glück habt, seid ihr auch mit dabei. So, ich gehe da jetzt rein und rocke ab. Yes, yeah. Da sind wir wieder bei den Street Gigs. Da drin spielt gerade Linkin Park. Ja, hier im Admiralspalast in Berlin. Und das ist Alec von Bossos. Hi, Alec.
Hi.
Wie gefällt's dir? Du bist ja auch oft auf der Bühne.
Hammermäßiger Abend auf jeden Fall. Ich habe Linkin Park jetzt die letzten zwei Wochen zweimal auf einem großen Festival gesehen. Aber in so einem kleinen Laden, in dem Laden Admiralspalast, knallt so dermaßen fett rein, ist so perfekt, bin beeindruckt.
Die volle Breitseite. Und mit der geht's jetzt auch weiter. Viel Spaß. Gehen wir wieder rein, oder?
Gehen wir rein.
Moschen, jetzt mal richtig moschen.
Watch your count. countdown to the end of the day. The clock ticks life away and it's so unreal. Didn't look out below, watch the time go right out the window. Trying to hold on, didn't even know I wasted it all just to watch you. To remind myself how I
tried so hard.
In spite of the way you were mocking me, acting like I was part of your property, remembering all the times you fought with me. I'm surprised that it got so far. Things aren't the way they were before. You wouldn't even recognize me anymore. Not that you knew me back then, but it all comes back to me.
Ladies and gentlemen, you guys have been amazing tonight. A big thank you to all our amazing German fans out there. We love you guys. This is our last one. Let's do it right. Yeah, here we go for the 100th time. Hand grenade pins in every line. Throw them up and let something shine. Going out of my fucking mind. Filthy mouth, no excuse. Find a new place to hang this noose. String me up from atop these roofs. Night of tracks, so I won't get loose. Truth is, you can stop and stare. Let myself out and no one cares. Dug the trench out and lay down there with a shovel of battery somewhere. Yeah, someone pour it in. Make it a dirt day full again. Say your prayers and stop it out when they bring that chorus in.
I bleed it out. Chest and throw it away. I bleed it now, digging deeper. Chest and throw it away. I bleed it now, digging deeper. Chest and throw it away. Chest and throw it away. Chest and throw it away. I bleed it now.
Go stop the show. Choppy words in a sloppy flow. Shotgun up, I lock it low. Cock it back and then watch it go. Mama help me, I've been cursed. Got this rolling in every verse. Candy paint on this brand new words that I can't contain in my Nogi works. Fuck your search, I won't lie. Doesn't matter how hard I try. Afterwards don't mean a thing, and I know that I won't be satisfied. So why try ignoring him? Make it a dirt dance floor again. Say your prayers and stop it out when they bring that chorus in.
I bleed it now, digging deeper just to throw it away. I bleed it now, digging deeper just to throw it away. I bleed it now, digging deeper just to throw it away. Just to throw it away, just to throw it away. I bleed it now. I'm flapping up these scars like how flies cross. I pull myself self up like how flies cross.
Bei den Street Gigs und es war so fett, Mann! Es war richtig fett! Und im August geht's hier richtig fett weiter. Da kommt nämlich Billy Talent dazu.
Ja, also, ihr könnt euch im Netz bewerben bei den Street Gigs. Mit ein bisschen Glück gewinnt ihr Tickets. Seid dabei, ich bin's auf jeden Fall. Ich freue mich und wünsche euch an dieser Stelle eine gute Nacht und tschüss aus dem Admiralspalast in Berlin.